how to use AI to remove gradients in GraXpert. Let's get into it. First of all, load the image. Remember to use a linear image. Make sure you change the view to maximum stretch to see the data better. Once that's done, go to background extraction. Change the interpolation method from RBF to AI. Next, go to the Advanced tab. Make sure you are using the latest AI model, and then press Compute Background. If you've never used this feature before, it will ask you to download the AI. Press Yes, and it should start downloading.
One eternity later.
Once the download is finished, it will do the extraction. You can see the corrected version, the original, and just the background that was corrected. I found the AI version to be more sophisticated and effective. Go ahead and save the file for further processing. Enjoyed this video? Please subscribe. Want to support my channel? Please become a member. And I'll see you in the next video.